starting out, assuming you know nothing about electricity or electronics?
I've learned so much about electronics over the past year and a half. It's kind of amazing, really.
If you like to take things apart or put things back together, that's the kind of student that really does well in a program like this. We build circuits that are pretty much learning about the theory, but beyond that, we do things like building robots, working on a solar collector project, working with things like amplifiers. We start out giving each student a transistor. What can we do with this thing? We're going to make an amplifier out of it.
If they really want to pursue a career in something that has computers or relevant to the technologies, then definitely go for this course.
The program here at Erie One gives our students kind of an extra head start or advantage.
Unlike most courses, you actually get to know a whole lot of people in here because they're all interested in the same thing that you are. It's a fun course.
Whether you're climbing to the top of a cell phone tower to work on some electronic equipment, you know, there, or you're down at a bench somewhere working, to try and pick something that you're going to enjoy and have fun at.